got three different ways that you can press up into a handstand. First one's going to be frog holds. That means your elbows are going to be between your legs. That's the frog hold. This one's going to be a tuck clinch. So that means your arms are outside of your legs. Third one, you're going to straddle up. This one's probably the most difficult. Your legs are going to be outside of your arms, and then you're going to try to flare them out.